All right, Hero Clocks here with the next episode of Hero Clocks. Transgender hate mail, homosexual hate mail, atheist hate mail. Basically, me reacting to a bunch of screen caps on YouTube and DeviantArt that are in response to comments I made against these Deviant lifestyles and a few other things. Trigger warning. Let's continue on with this comment that is not in perfect English, but I can kind of get the gist of what he or she is saying. They're saying we are supposed to show love, as Christians we're supposed to show love, but unfortunately, this person does not think telling the truth is part of showing love, but it is. So let's continue on here with this person's apology to Phoenix Animations for their comment against me and probably other people who are defending me. Continue on here. Sorry, that was meant for that person. OG of comment. Do not read the other comment. If you feel uncomfortable about religion, even though I still think that what that person is doing is wrong. I'll tell you my opinion. I don't really understand dysphoria. Dysphoria is fear. It's wrong. It's evil. And it wants to destroy you. Basically from the pit of hell. One of Satan's chief weapons must be stopped again. Must be fought against with everything you have. But if you get a feeling that something wrong with your body and nothing is, you get the cleave of the health, you see the science, you learn the science, you know, and it's like, oh no, something wrong. Oh no, no, look at that. Something's wrong. Nothing wrong, but it's like everything's functioning normally. You know, you're wrong, dysphoria. That's what you need to be saying. Dysphoria is wrong. No dysphoria, you're wrong. Where's a newspaper? Newspaper. Oh, here's something. Here's some stuff. Roll up this newspaper. Roll up this thing. Like, no dysphoria. No. Bad dysphoria. No. You're wrong. No. See the science, dysphoria? See the science on that? You know? All good. You know? Body's functioning normally. It's doing what it's supposed to do. It's menstruating. It's doing this. You know? Or it's doing this every now and then. You know? Good blood flow. It's all good. You know? You're wrong, dysphoria. You're wrong. You know? So, yeah. No. So cheesy. I gotta work on that. Dysphoria, I don't understand dysphoria as a person. I don't understand the point of transitions either. Going against fear, but by doing wrong through lies. For the same reason the video says, but also for another reason. You may not be able to be cisgender, but honestly, I would never care. I used to want to be a boy too. A girl, so it's a girl, wants to be a boy. There's one of the worries. Because boys have something I didn't. They do. But girls have something boys don't. You know, they don't understand. Yeah, we gotta work on that. Like manliness. Manliness, maturity, you know, straight and bravery, or so I thought. Strength, strength, spelled wrong. Okay. Strength, bravery. So I thought, ever since I was nine, I had a secret dream of becoming one, even if I knew I was wrong. Basically, like, that's just a dream. It's not going to happen. You're going to learn to live in reality. Then I grew up and realized along the way so many things. Gender doesn't matter and it never will. Well, it's like a biological sex. You know, you interchange them. People interchange them. Biological sex does not matter. For activity. Never will. I discovered it because I suddenly became what I wanted to be. Manliness, strength, and bravery, or more like a maturity, strength, and bravery. You know, I already had a transition to become one, says the person. All I need was hard work from myself. Yeah, true. I had to achieve it. Achieve who I wanted to be. And you learn, you know, work on your mind. It took me years, but in the end, it was worth it. I would come by the toys aisle when I could and choose whatever I wanted. I couldn't have male or female friends, but I confessed that I could enjoy both things without a what? Maybe this is like without. Hey, but this reason, but that reason, maybe that's what she's saying. You want to hear? Because it's B-U-T, one T. Maybe you won't be able to have a childhood. Growth is terrifying to climax in human life. But wouldn't you be excited if I told you you could enjoy the next steps of life in both perspectives? Because basically, here's the deal: there is no male or female point of thought process. Or feeling. So it's, you know, basically everyone is non-binary mentally. Physically, we are binary. Okay, there are male bodies and female bodies. Okay, they're deformed bodies, but that's very low percentage. It's almost, yeah, mostly male bodies and female bodies. You have to learn to live with our bodies. You know, work on learning that there is no male or female thought process. We are all basically just people mentally. Okay, gotta work on that. What's going on here? Where are you? Trust God on that. Where are you? Imagine, dude, having to go out with the bros, the homies, and just enjoy life as its fullest, just like a man. Like a man. Yeah, it's called a girl's night out. Come on. Also enjoy really funky and crazy times with the girls. Because that's the same stuff. You know, it's getting together with friends and having a fun time. It doesn't matter if you're born with testicles or born with ovaries. You can do that. You know, jeez. Crazy, funky, crazy times with the girls. The quirks, quirkies, and do just as full. Just as full life like a woman. But the thing that for me is that I can enjoy both things because there's no biological sex involved in that. I don't need anyone to tell me what I can do if I can be whatever I want. Possibly the truth. I'll never feel that way sometimes. It'll never feel that way sometimes. The bad feelings come along. It's tough. It was always tough, and some were harsh. Were harsh, but then happy. Okay, continue on here. Very harsh and then heavy. In the end, gender, biological sex, maybe, really does not matter in any concept except in medicine. Yeah, biological sex, except in medicine. That's because of certain things, physical traits, you know, that differ between males and females. Yes, but my gender, it never mattered. Biological sex never mattered. My gender, biological sex is what decides who I want to be. Because in the end, the variety always goes for everyone. But well, my friend, right? Be well, my friend, most likely. I'm not a genie, and I'm not someone who knows your shoes enough to tell you what to do. That is a problem. You know, this person is trying to say, I have advice, but I can't speak. I can't be butting in. I'm just saying, here's the deal. You know, not as strong as you need to be. You have to be, put your foot down. Christianity, say, tell the truth. This is the truth right here. This is according to the Bible, this is wrong. You gotta stop. Boom. But they don't like that because that's confrontational. And basically, some people will take offense to that, but that happens. Continue on here. What's next? It's a tough choice to deal with, and I may not be able to ever understand you or even know how you feel, how you're feeling like. Your life, or something like that. Because maybe my comment was useless, but in the end, I just simply wanted to tell you my opinion. It is now your choice, and I'm not going to stop you on your tracks. I will do what I can do. But I just so you know, I will still respect you. I respect them a lot. That's why I fight. Have a part of the pat on the head and a chalky milk. You deserve some good treatment for dealing with that much pressure and stuff like that. Do likes. I may be late or maybe not. Either way, I still said it. Okay, there you go. That's what it says. With the way men are treated in North America, I'm not sure that's a bad thing. Huh? I know that. That's what I say to somebody. Right on. You didn't need a transition because the things you want to are wanted are readily available for both men and women. You know, trying to help show off that, yeah, these things they're talking about are not limited to male or female. The person with testicles, the person with ovaries can do those things. Go. And I say to this person again, Jesus also told people to stop sinning. Lying about what biological sex you are is sinning. We are supposed to speak the truth in love, and I am. I never say that God hates them because he doesn't. But I do say that God does not like what they are doing because they are sinning. Person comes at me again. Here comics. Yes, that is true, but you shouldn't be saying in such a way that speaks out that you are not welcoming others. Through cheek kissing. The truth is spoken later, but the welcoming is first, which is not right. You need to do it immediately. It's your opportunity to speak. Just do it immediately. That's why I'm saying that you shouldn't bash it. I'm gonna bash that stuff. Because then again, they can see the Lord has an evil, unwelcoming guy when it is not true. But the issue is when there is a standard. That's the problem. When there is a standard of right and wrong, you know. Some people are not going to be like that because there's a standard of right and wrong. We got to stick with the standard. Stay on the rock of God's word here. They got to do it. Besides, it would also be good if you explained why it is a sin. I do. You're doing the web verses lying in the first place. Not so they say because it's a sin. No, I do. I do do that. Yes. There is so much to explain towards why it is and so much to guide for with love. We are supposed to guide them and help them answer their questions and answer their perspective. How much time do I have? A little time. A little time. I'm not saying that we should lie. Definitely we shouldn't. There's also a sin to lie, because lying as well, the word is like making a fool out of ourselves, as well would only make things worse for both. Yes, that's why I'm doing what I'm doing. But I'm just saying that you shouldn't be so direct with them. But I will be direct. I gotta be direct. It's very important.